guys, my name is Elvina Majiwe. Today, car and bike enthusiasts gather to check out some of the best classic cars. So join me, guys.
My name is Wazir.
Okay.
I'm from Kampala, Uganda, the part of Africa. This is a Dallister Panther.
I knew. No.
2.8 cc, that is in engine capacity. It was manufactured in the year 1984 by three countries. The body was manufactured by England, then the interior by Turkey, however the engine by America, that is a Ford engine. Yeah, it's a very beautiful casket, as you can see. I guess for a couple, different sex. Lovable for everyone.
How long did it take you to restore it?
It took like almost a year.
It's really beautiful.
Thanks.
Guys, it's really
gorgeous.
Yeah,
of the concourse.
The weather here. It's exciting,
so
interesting so far.
Get a bit more mileage. Don't forget to go across to the auto exhibitions over there, where the main dealers and some car accessories, etc. Just walk across the race course and go and check out the stands there, what they've got on offer.
Say about this event is that it has been quite exciting, especially for the new entries such as one of these W124s, 1991 200D. It's the first time it's been part. However, other two cars they have taken part around 6 years now. At least I'm glad this year we've had several members from Uganda who have actually decided to participate, considering the fact that ourselves go to Kampala every year to take part in the competition. But I still believe a lot is to be done in terms of mobilizing and getting more numbers and more participants per se, because it's highly believed that this competition is for the elite, but actually anybody can take part in this event.
A good meal.
Yeah.
bike section and I see like really, really nice bikes. Open it.
Today we had the 48th edition of the CBA, Concours d'Elegance. We had 76 cars, 66 attended, and wow, it was a show to behold. All sorts of cars from 1930s almost, maybe earlier, to current day cars, and the quality is exceptional, it's really exceptional. You know, CBA has done a great job to keep this event going by being the title sponsor. We have other title sponsors, but smaller co-sponsors like Total, Brookside, and others. I don't remember them all, but wonderful day.
Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye!